Hi, St. Paul. It's Pastor Mark. The one big thing I have for you today is a summary of our voters meeting from this past Tuesday. And if you want to watch the whole voters meeting in its entirety, that link to that video that was recorded is immediately below my video on the email that you received on this announcement page. But here's a couple of the big things that happened. There were two official orders of business. We elected new officers and started doing a better job of re-staggering some of the terms so that we have continuity among, honestly, really great leadership. And secondly, regarding our budget here at St. Paul, we're reaching the end of a fiscal year, and the big motion that we had was the motion, and it was approved, to actually move our fiscal year instead of starting on July 1st. The motion was to start our fiscal year to September 1st and starting our budget then. And that passed. And in the short, one of the big advantages that it afforded us is it allows us to do a better job managing our income, especially related to our school enrollment. And we have a better picture of that on September 1st. So we will have another voters meeting to pass an annual budget in mid-August, and we'll give you plenty of notice when that's coming. Beyond that, we had a handful of reporting things that happened. For our fiscal year, the numbers aren't totally in. Our fiscal year that just closed in June. And when we factor in that we were able to receive payroll protection program monies, those were able to help get us to where we're finishing the year with an anticipated surplus. That will be important as that surplus and those dollars continue to serve us in a two-year COVID recovery. I'm sure we'll talk more about that when we bring a budget before you in August. As we close out our ministry years, church and school reports simply say, St. Paul, God is continuing to be faithful to us. In the midst of pandemic, our church has grown. Our in-person worship is well on its way towards recovering. When I do a new to St. Paul class, we will have dozens more new members. And honestly, you're a part of helping make all those things happen. In our school, enrollment continues steadily on. We already have more enrollment next year than we had this previous year. And we pray that God would continue to bless that process and all the preparations going into that next year. We have many teachers that are shifting, really maximizing our program with our existing staff. And I'm so thankful for Mrs. Wallace's leadership and our staff's flexibility to make all those things happen. Beyond that, it is fair to say that our school, our building continues to stay busy through the summer as we're operating three completely full summer camp classrooms here. And we rent out our facility to a handful of other programs so that we're making wise use of a beautiful facility and I think stewarding our opportunities and our connections with the community well. St. Paul, there's many more things that I could share with you. Suffice it to say, I am thankful for all that God is doing among us, and I'm thankful you and I get to be a part of it together. God bless and be with you all.